Police need your help to identify a man recovering in hospital after being hit by a train in Brunswick last month. Adam Hegarty's at the Royal Melbourne. Adam, what do we know about the mystery victim?
Well, Pete, very, very little. It's a baffling situation and mystery for investigators. It's why they've released this photo fit image along with a few key clues. You'll notice there he's got a very distinct mole underneath his left eye. He's also managed to only speak three words to nurses here at the Royal Melbourne: Ryan, Roy and Coburg. Perhaps an indication of his name or where he's from, or potentially the names of some of his friends or family. It is a possibility though that he's from overseas. He was hit and struck by that train on the track at Brunswick on July 7. He had no ID on him. Police though, they've tried their best.
We're finding it hard to identify him. We've done everything through checking databases to internal releases of the image that has been provided.
Pete, they've also run the man's DNA and called local homeless shelters, all so far to no avail.
OK, thank you so much for that update, Adam Hegarty.